We have a crisis, everybody.
Now, most of you have seen me wearing my signature mask on a plane. I love wearing it when I fly. I tend to get my own row 99% of the time. It's simple. Just wear the mask and cough. Because who wants to sit next to this guy? I don't blame you. And I went from being the only one on a plane wearing a mask to now everybody is doing it. Out in public, the park, at the mall, at the post office, with their girlfriend, with their husband, with their husband's girlfriend. We need to help our doctors, our nurses, and our healthcare workers who are fighting COVID-19 head on. And we need to make sure they don't acquire the virus. These frontliners have been running out of
personal protective equipment.
PPE. People have asked me, Kayvon, are you down with PPE? Are you down with PPE? Are you down with PPE? I'm like, yeah. You know me. Yeah, you know me. The CDC has been forced to downgrade the need for N95 masks, surgical masks, now down to bandanas because of a lack of supplies. Does this seem like a good idea to you? Hi, I'm your doctor. I'm also here to rob your bank. Bandanas? Scarves? What kind of PPE is that? One more. This is one of the easiest ways you can be a hero. So if you're a healthcare provider in need, or if you have supplies you can donate, there are a lot of groups leading the effort. Start with the PPE Coalition. They're a great resource and they can get you pointed in the right direction. So there you have it. Be a hero, make a donation, and help a frontline healthcare professional. After all, their health right now is in your hands. And while you're at it, wash those too. Because if you don't, you're disgusting. Yeah, you know me.